about 15 meters, 10 centimeters high. And so the female is going to lay one single egg.
One egg? One.
Yes, one egg. The incubation process lasts for about 35 days. Both parents share the incubation process.
What if you're stirring the water to get the shrimp?
They feed on the egg. No, 15 centimeters high. So once the eggs hatch, we have a precautious bird that is able to walk right away, but they cannot feed themselves because when they hatch with a very short neck and a very short beak. They need to wait a couple of weeks to develop the classic